addition to anyone's suiting collection. The material, just like Brandon's outfit, is the wool, designed to keep you a little bit warmer in the cooler climate. So we actually have Christian here. Christian is here with the second addition to our Banana Republic Heaven Love collaboration. It's a slim flag cotton wool suit. So again, you see the cotton wool suit out a lot for the cooler weather. It's paired underneath with another BR Kevin Love machine washable cashmere blend crew neck sweater. Also paired with a nice bit of shades to translate from the day to the evening. Flannel suit, paired with a Camden standard gingham shirt underneath and a double striped silk nanotech tie. Definitely want to make a play on the colors with the purple tie and the purple checkered shirt. Another suit that really is wearable for the cooler climate, paired under with our Jennings shirt.
Taper
apron suit, paired underneath with a colored block luxe sweater. The sweater is actually our luxury touch material. It's a blend of three different fabrics. And the motion shoe, the motion stretch shoe is actually really interesting. It's made of a little bit of a more relaxed fabric or almost an athleisure look that still is work appropriate. So here we have Jean. Jean is wearing a monogram silk slim wool suit with a double striped silk tie, paired with a Grant fit nine-iron blue shirt. I don't have an index card for the little man here, but he looks very stylish as well. Perfect for bringing kids to work then. He's going. Don't speak. So here we have Taiwan. Taiwan is wearing our slim Italian wool shark skin suit, paired with a checker, a blue checkered Grant fit shirt, and then also another slim Italian shark skin wool vest underneath, paired again with the leather Oxford. Really, really nice look, really clean and elevated. This is for the, I'm at work, I got work meetings all day long, really to kind of elevate the everyday look.
Thank you. So thank everyone for coming out. My name is PK Percy. I'm actually the founder of That Suits You. That Suits You is a nonprofit organization where we collect suits and ties and we give it to men for work and high school students for prom and graduation. So I'm very excited about this partnership with Banana Republic. I thank you for allowing us to come in and model. I'm actually happy one of our principals are here. Principal Prater is here. We're actually in his school where we're teaching young men the importance of image, how to tie a tie. Why wearing suits is important. After working for motor vehicle for over 24 years and interviewing men and seeing them come in and not dress properly for interviews and as a result not getting the job, me and my brother, who also modeled, we decided to form That Suits You, where we teach them how to tie ties, why that image is important, and just the feel of a suit. When we put a jacket on a man for the first time, their whole image and their confidence changes. So once again, I thank you for coming out, and I thank Banana Republic for allowing us to have this time. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Brandon Frame. I'm the founder and chief visionary officer of the Black Men Can Incorporated. It's a nonprofit that focuses on celebrating, educating, and inspiring black men and boys. I just want to thank PK for having me here. I'm here to really talk about why we believe in That Suits You. We're partners in the work, and he's been with us as we traveled around the country and worked at different schools to import knowledge in terms of inside of young men. We really believe in the organization because we know the impact that it truly makes on our young men, as well as brothers that we've met who have come out of jail and now need another opportunity in order to be successful. And he's single-handedly making sure that brothers and young men and change ultimately changing a generation and ending generational cycles, and we really truly believe in that. So I want to thank you and honor you for allowing us to be here with you this evening. Thank
you. Good evening, everybody. My name is Dr. Gene Alert. Of ACA Branding Agency. Thank you, PK, thank you, Banana Republic, and thank you guys for coming out tonight. I teach entrepreneurship in schools. I was born in Haiti. My mom left me with my dad from birth to about 5 years old in Haiti to provide a better opportunity for me. So as an immigrant, I wanted to find a different way. So my parents were like, if entrepreneurship is the way you want to go, fine. So from 17 years old, I started in business. I went into real estate, started buying properties in Brooklyn, Always wanted to give back, so I started talking in schools and lecturing. I wrote a book called Do Right, Do Good. I turned it into a scholarship, sent 37 kids to college, and then formed that program called Faith, Blind, Inspire. I'm in over 6 schools in the city, basically the reason why I always wear suits is because it makes me feel like a superhero. And you know, ever since I was young, my mom never gave me a pair of sneakers. It was one for gym, and that was it. And so, you know, growing up, I was getting they made fun of me because I was always in a suit or slacks and, you know, pants and shirt and tie. But as I got older, everybody just kept complimenting me. So I was like, you know what, I like this. It makes me feel great. So, you know, I want to leave an example for my little son, my only boy. And, you know, thank you guys.
We're so excited to partner. We know we're in good company. And as a company, Gap Inc., like I said before, we love to serve the communities that shop in our stores. So one of the things that we do, and I know we have a lot of different organizations in the room, one of the things that we do as a company is that we have a grant program. This year it's centered around nonprofits who are focused on children and women. So if you have a nonprofit that falls into that category, you can visit our website and look and follow the links, and it'll tell you how to apply and get approved for a grant for your nonprofit organization. So again, thank you. We're so excited to have you, and we're going to come out with the casual looks now. And just so you know, right after we do the second half of the fashion show, we invite you to shop with us. For everyone who makes a purchase today, no matter how big or small, your name gets put into a raffle. And since the group is so controllable, right, so 3 of you will go home with a $100 gift card on behalf of Banana. So just as a thank you for shopping at our location.